Hello everybody and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. My name is Wolfheart and today we are starting off in Scorched Earth. I wanted to get to a specific place today. Right there. It's not going to be very nice to us, but it'll be a good starting point. We have the exact same like buffs and stuff as we have on regular Ark. But we're running two separate series, kind of as the same season. Just because at some point we're going to intertwine them so that they have interchangeable dinos. Because now I can transfer things between the arcs using these towers. And I'm actually going to end up building my base at the bottom of one of the towers. There is a Carno, and there are two Carnos over there. I don't want to go that way. But there's a Jerboa. I need to go this way. Which, this one, there's a lot of extra things that we're going to be doing. I need some thatch, wood, and some stone. That's like all thatch. There we go, got a little bit of wood. There's some stone anywhere. No? Can I please have some stone? Hello, Dudicarus. Yes! I got stone. Let's make a pick. And meanwhile, we're going to say fortitude. We're going to pump fortitude quite a bit in the first few levels. Okay, so we got that. I forgot. Save. Alright. I forgot. I like deleted everything to get this one. Let's get us some flint. And we are gonna need that sand. So we're gonna keep it for a little while. Now, let's get one of these to help us get the rest of the stuff. Let me move my mic for a second. Okay, I think that's okay. Not exactly good, but okay. Now we can get some wood. Some more more fiber. And now we need to find some jerboas. After we level up a bit. So, fortitude again. Water skin. Pants, shirt, and hat. Hat, shirt, pants, and five spears. Okay. Leveling up pretty quick. That's a good thing. Let's get slingshot. And we can kind of get started because we want a Morellotops almost right away. Now me, I'm going to want one that's high level, so I'm hoping to get like this guy stuck in the corner depending on what level he is. We really don't have a lot of stone on us. We also need some hide. Oh, pff, you're level 8. You're not even worth it. Yeah, I don't, there we go. Alright, so, we're almost out of water already. that's gonna be a problem here. And we're dehydrated. Wonderful. Luckily, I know exactly where I'm going. And where I'm going has water. And it also has lots of dinos. Can I regenerate stamina, please? Very, very slow at regenerating stamina. Now, let's go... We might not make it there. Oh, the raptor over there. I don't think we're gonna make it. We might if we push on. Yeah, I know you're getting hurt. Oh, you're getting hurt by the heat. That's not a good thing. We might as well, Yeah. These guys in place. Now we're not quite as hot. But there is water in this area under the red tower, so as soon as we can... Water jug! Water bugs! Excuse me. Oh, thank you. Okay, we got 1% heat stroke. That's slowly rising. Got one of these guys we can kill. Listro. Come on, die. There we go. Get us hide. And... Get these two going. We're gonna wear this one. Now, get you there, you there. Now we just gotta get over here. That is not what I wanna see. Let's run this way. There's a couple of different ways you can get over there, so I'm not too worried. Hello, Dodicarus. Where are you? Level 20. Level 4. I may have to adjust the levels again. I don't know. For the first day, we're not worried too much about it because we got a lot of other things we can do. I did not want to learn that. Stupid game. Let's learn sleeping bag and the foundation. Can't learn the foundation. Not yet. Jerboa! Let's tame him up. We're gonna need one. And give you those. And... Oil jug bug. There's another water bug around here. Wasn't there? Or is it just the oil jugs? I didn't see any more. We're gonna kill you because we need your hide. Hide galore off of that little guy. I'm not gonna name you. I don't feel like naming anyone. Pick you up. Now we got a gerboa on our shoulder. And we're dying of a heat stroke and everything. God dang it, I hate this map. This map is so vicious. No matter what you do, this map is going to kill you on your first day. Not really a saber-tooth over here. I just need to get over here. Don't kill me! Oh, dang it! I'm getting stuck on the frickin' rocks! Oh my gosh, we're gonna die and we're so close! Can I just eat a bunch of these to gain health? I'm not gaining any health. I'm not gaining any stamina. We're not going to make it. Because I can't run. Because I'm hurt. Because freaking super heat. God, I hate this game. Let's get to a good little spot that we'll know how to get back to. And wait to die. Might as well grab some stuff while we're standing here. Now there's also a Carno over there. There's a lot of stone and sand right here. But I don't see him on the ground anywhere. Can you just kill me already, please? Just please don't kill the Jerboa. Okay, we should be okay in here. And there we go. We died already. God, this map is horrible about that. What is it? Midlands 3. And we already have superheat and we spawned in the exact same place. Game, you suck. Just want to get back, get a little bit further. Because once we can get underneath the red tower, there's water there. And we'll be perfectly safe. Problem is getting there. Hello, what just killed that Morellotops? I don't know what killed it, but we went the wrong frickin' way. Frog it! Just kill us again. Okay, yeah, that trip failed. Hopefully it spawns us a little bit closer. Trying to get close to these guys so they kill me. Let's see. I can't even jump over these rocks. That works. I needed to die. Stop spawning me here! I think it spawned me even further from the tower this time. Great. There's a raptor killing that Morellotops. Yeah, look how far we are from that thing. And we need to get all the way to the tower. Man, this is not going to be an easy journey. And look at our water. It doesn't give us any water at all. I didn't turn down water drain or anything. I left that up. Intentionally. Alright, we got some oil. And that dehydrated me? Really? Game? There's a water jug bug over here. Come here, you. Okay. Should be able to make it this time. Yeah, we should definitely be able to make it this time, as long as we don't get killed by anything along the way. Now, we are under super heat, so that does kind of suck. The storms on this map are so vicious. Can you make it through the rocks, please? It's a frickin' pebble, and you can't step over it. Wow, we have no water again already. And no stamina. I want to get in here, get our stuff, and like immediately move on. Take all. Pick you up. We're gonna go. here. Okay, I can see the way down. Please, not the thorny dragon. Not the thorny dragon. They hurt. God dang it! How am I so injured already? Oh, hi, scorpion. Please don't. Man, this game is being so horrible right now. I'm just trying to get to that stupid tower so we can survive. And the game's saying, nope, you are never going to make it there. Because once we get there, there's water. And we're set. Please, just let me make it! Game, you suck horribly. I do not want to have to get a freaking tame just to make it there! This is what, 4 deaths already? And we're about to lose our freaking Jerboa. Don't spawn me in the middle of that. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. This game just does not like me. This map does not like me. I have a playthrough that I was doing on this from a while back, and I swear, in the first, I don't know, 2 hours I played it, I died about 30 times. In 2 hours. We've been playing for 15 minutes. And we've already died, what, 5 times? God, I hate this map. I love the dinos and creatures on it, but I hate the map. Especially because of that god dang super heat. Makes it near impossible to get anywhere. I just watched our water level disappear like that. Because our water started off after we died at like a third. And it's just gone already. And there goes our Jerboa, and there's a thorny dragon that's going to kill us. Can you not? Oh god, there's more. And we're dead. Controller, shut up. Please, just let me get over there. God, game, you suck. If I don't sprint, I'm gonna die from the heat. If I sprint, I lose all my freaking hydration. Game, you really, really suck. Okay, we got a little bit of water. Should be able to make it a little bit further this time. Just let me make it, game. Let me make it. Then you can kill me as many times as you want. God, I hate how there's like these little gaps in the rocks that it looks like you should be able to fit through. Game says, nope, you are not fitting through there. Ah. This map is so frustrating to get started on, and there's a saber. That's probably gonna kill us. Somehow we've made it all the way over here. Our stuff should be around the rocks over here. And we're not... Well, nope, there goes our water. So we should be able to make it this time. Somehow. Now where is our stuff? Should be up here. Poor guy. Take all. And we need to move. We need to book it over here. Come on, game. Don't kill me now. God dang Sabretooth. This game is so intent on not letting me get here. Come on, we're almost there. And watch us get there and immediately die to a Carpathosaurus, because they like to hang around in the water. There's also a lot of Carnos, thorny dragons, moths, and other various things around here.
You can see the water.
There's a lot of Gallimimus, too. And we might be able to actually make it. Oh my god, I think we're gonna make it! We survived. Oh! I don't really want to jump in the water, but I have to! Okay. We survived getting over here. We have plenty of thirst. Now we just gotta make it to shore and get started. Oh my gosh. So many deaths in such a short time. Hello, Cole. I'm not worried about you. I'm only worried about the Caprasuchus that can be around here. Because, oh my gosh, do I hate those guys. They are so annoying. They will rip you right off of your mount. As soon as we get to this rock, we are set. We are good. As long as I can get up on it. Okay. Okay, guys, we've made it. And that's all I get, is one level. Okay. Let's put our stuff back on. I'll toss that. Don't need that. Parasaur I don't really want, but might come in handy. So, my plan is going to be that we're going to set up base right here. It's a nice little spot. We're going to set up some piping to down here so we can get some water. And we have the tower right here for if we decide to bring any dinos over. Or if we want to send some dinos to the other map. So, this one we're going to be building a very complicated base. The other one, we have a very simple base, but this one is going to be rather complicated, and it's going to revolve around these guys. Cactus sap. You can eat cactus sap. I don't recommend it. Let me grab some water in my water skin before we go running off anywhere. I don't actually see any Caprasuchus around. There's another Listro. That's a good thing for us. Those guys just annihilate me. I don't stand a chance against them. I just saw a Gerboa that I want. Come here, Gerboa! So pale. There we go. I'm gonna let you tame up over here. I have one berry for you. See if we can get some more Mejos. Can you collect berries, please? Some Mejos, please? I got one. Oh Come on, I need some mejos. There we go. Got a couple more. Oh, he ate a bunch of those already. Doesn't really matter, it just tames faster. Hello. You're only level 8. Alright, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna get a little thatch base set up, get a sleeping bag set up, because I do expect us to die more. So we'll get a sleeping bag, a little foundation, that's all it's gonna have. Because we're going to get started on some of the other stuff we need to set up our base, which involves getting sand and cactus sap galore, because we're going to end up building up our base out of adobe. And I remember, what level do you get adobe stuff at? Adobe. Level 15. Okay, that's fine with me, because we are level 7. So what else do we want to spend some points on? Obviously, we'll need the foundation. Door frame, walls. That's really all we're going to need. So, let's get started on that. And this tree is going to go away. We're going to end up having some walls. And should have plenty of fiber to do all this. He's giving us a lot of resources. And then after this, I will look into what the difficulty setting on this map is. I also think I need to raise something. Could have sworn I had things set up already, but let's see, we're at the door and the storage box. We need one more point for the storage box. Okay, now, foundations. I can't move. gotta love this. Let's drop those. Actually, I need those. I still can't move because we have too much weight. Drop those. Drop the pile of sand for now because I'm really gonna need that. Let's see. I'm gonna set up right here for now. Won't let me place that. Fine, can I place that? Yes, we can. So it'll place a floating foundation, but it won't place one here. Logic. This game doesn't understand it. It looks like there's more than one bush there, but I guess not. Alright, let's build some walls. 16, nah. 3, 4... 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 walls. And one door. Then we need to get a ceiling. Our fortitude should be okay for now. That means we shouldn't get affected by the superheat anymore. So let's start raising our weight. We're gonna need that. Level 9. Need the little roof. And the storage box. Yeah, that should be okay for now. Next level, we're going to start getting into clay and taming some stuff. Let's get the gloves as well. So now, toss that out. Don't need either of them or that. Or that. Get these walls and doors and stuff placed up. Be the same base we have on the other one for now. Except one difference. This one isn't sticking around. The other one we're going to change to suit our needs. Okay, got that. I did not need to make another wall. What a waste of resources. Okay, so ceilings we need 5. So we need some more thatch. Of course we need more thatch, because we wasted it on a freaking door frame. Yeah, we need more anyways. Okay, let's get these on. Let's go hit a tree for some thatch. And there we go. We got another level. That puts us up to level 10. So let's see what we're going to do. More weight. Level 10, we need... Boomerang is useless. We need Ebola. And we need these guys. We need to start getting all of them. We're going to need the incline ones as well. Where are those at? Stone, irrigation pipe, incline. And tap. We're up there. I don't see the incline ones. Oh, whatever. So we got intake, straight, and tap. We'll figure it out. And now, come in, 1, 2. This looks very claustrophobic and very bland, but this is going to do for now. Let's go ahead, let's make ourselves a sleeping bag, because we need it. Come on, get my sleeping bag. Okay, we got a sleeping bag. Yay, we can survive now. And we got a friend. Okay, well, that's gonna be it for this time, guys. If you liked it, hit the like button below. If not, let me know what you don't like in the comments. And I will see you guys next time. Look at this view. Oh god, I hate those guys. Oh, frickin' pegomastics. Yeah, they're all over the place over here, too. And they always like to steal my water skins. Oh, there's a raptor over there, too. I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh, I'll see you guys next time. I'm level 40. Any more chances of finding goodies? Or am I just gonna find baddies? Red some diamond and emerald. Nice. Luckily I have.